aircraft. Even though at that time he was WWF champion, Luger just does what he does best. He knocked him out.
You're calling Bret Hart Riff Raff? Are
yes,
you serious?
I'll write it down for you if you like.
Well, you should write it down and remember it, because he'll go down in history as one of the greatest champions ever in the WWF. And there is no doubt that he has a big score to settle somewhere down the line with the narcissist Lex Luger. Hey, this guy had to wrestle a 505-pound man after being knocked out earlier today.
So what was he doing trying to wolf down a free breakfast? Or what was he doing getting up in Luger's face? What he should have done is been in his dressing room 5 to 6 hours earlier on his hands and knees praying. That's what he should have been doing. Don't make excuses for him. He got knocked out because he was there.
Well, I'm
he
not
shouldn't
making,
have been there.
I'm not making excuses, and neither will Bret Hart. There's no doubt about that.
It's disgusting, though, with the fact that Hulk Hogan is now the WWF champion.
What's the big problem with that as far as you're concerned?
Well, he was challenged. He was challenged. This 505-pound man had just wrestled Bret the Hitman Hart, became WWF champion.
Sounds to me like you're now making excuses for
me?
Your buddy, Mr. Fuji, and Yokozuna.
I don't make excuses. I'm just trying to be honest and fair and objective. You know that.
Oh, since when did that start?
Always been like that.
And by Taylor. Well, that's not what I've heard, and I've only been around you now for a week or so.
Feels like a year.
Front face lock by terrific Terry Taylor, one of the great athletes competing here in the WWF.
He's also host of Wrestling Spotlight. He can do it all.
Great broadcast hosted by the terrific Terry Taylor. But his forte is in the squared circle, as he is certainly beginning to dominate Joey Max here. And Max showing some good resourcefulness there.
Well, Max is a tough competitor, there's no doubt about that.
Max Irish whip. No, it's going to be reversed by terrific Terry Taylor. And he takes him up and down with that sidewalk slam.
Lateral